Dear friends, good morning. I am Ramdas Khandagale, retired chief engineer, Maharashtra State Electricity Board and member, National Safety Council, also a visiting faculty. For electrical safety from electrical hazards due to electrical line pole tilting, I am with full study and with vast experience in this regard, making you aware of the reasons of electrical pole tilting as below. 1. Kindly observe the photo of pole pitch in the ground. See how the ground forces due to mass of soil act inside direction of the periphery of the pit surface. The quantum of this inside direction force on pole foundation is proportional to the angle of repose of soil. Its compactness and the soil shearing force. The quantum of this force is proportional to the depth of size and size of foundation. Undersized foundations are more prone to tilting of the poles. The second reason for pole tilting is pole is not in plumb, that is not exactly vertical. Third reason is the pole is not in exact alignment. 4. Loose stay and loose conductor spans. Also, more weight span of conductor. The last reason for pole tilting is breaking of conductor. Now, all these reasons causes very heavy electrical accidents, and this attracts the following regulations. 1. CEA regulation 2010 technical standards of lines A 3.1 3.3 3.5 94 97. Secondly, CEA regulation 2010 safety measures A 58 B 12. The breach of above regulations causes many human and animal lives. Hence, I appeal to all concerned involved in electrical pole erection and maintenance to comply with above regulations and save precious human and animal lives. With this, I conclude my today's electrical hazards safety address and appeal with a request to general public to be away from tilted electrical poles to avoid electrical accidents. Thank you. Namaskar.